tickets. How do we get inside? I have an idea. When a bunch of people start coming in, you'll sneak under the railing. You think your plan will work? Why not? Fine, I'm ready. Hold on, it's you again. Get out of here, gate crashers. Hey, old friend, I haven't seen you for so long. Here you go, our movie ticket, just for you. This is not a ticket. Go to the ticket booth, and I'll keep this. I came up with a bold plan. We sneak up to the fire alarm.
Sorry, I coughed.
Miss White, let's see what you signed up for. Great, Oreo. Miss Black, what do you have? Raffaello. Is cooking Black Raffaello actually too hard for you? Greet your rival with an apron and let's begin. Oh, so Miss Black, are you ready to win? Because your task is to cook Black Raffaello. Yeah, you heard it right. It's black. Anything is possible on our channel. So don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe. Oh, while we were chatting, Miss Black decided to cook waffles. Let's join her. Mix vegetable oil with sugar, eggs, flour, water, and black coloring. Our creative Raffaello will turn out perfect. The judges will definitely like this black glove. Let's check out what our Snow Queen is busy with, because her task is every bit as interesting. She has to surprise us with giant white Oreo. In order to make it, you need 3 pounds of butter, sugar, some vanilla sugar, and salt. Heat everything with a mixer. Then add in 12 egg whites. For a white Oreo, we only need white ingredients. Then put 8 pounds of flour on the table. Add 1.5 ounces of baking powder and 3.5 ounces of titanium dioxide. Stir and add it to the butter mixture.
Also, max that pump.
Cover the dough you got with plastic wrap and refrigerate for an hour. Let's go back to the black queen of spades. In order of caramel, melt 2 pounds of sugar on a little.